Hey everyone, welcome into the week 11 Xerox Blueprint, where we're giving you the keys to the Lions in the noon game on Sunday. Nick Eatman of DallasCowboys.com and Matt Stafford sat out during practice this week, but you're telling me it doesn't really matter who's at quarterback. It's coming down to those receivers.
Well, it does matter. I mean, Stafford to Driscoll matters, but you're right about the fact that those receivers are big. I mean, you could throw it up to Kenny Golladay, Marvin Jones. They like to go attack the football. So it's going to be a big challenge for the Chido Awuzies and Byron Jones. The good thing about Byron Jones is that, you know, I think he set world records in leaping ability, so he can go up and get the football as well. But Kenny Golladay leads the NFL in touchdown catches with 8. He's at 4 in the last 3 games, so it doesn't matter who's throwing the rock up there. He goes up and gets it.
For the Cowboys defense to get back on track this week, how huge would that help them knowing you got the Patriots next?
Well, it definitely, you know, with the Patriots looming there, you want to get this win, but they got to take care of one game at a time and tackle it. That's what they have to do. Now, Dalvin Cook doesn't play for the Lions. It's J.D. McKissic, I believe, is going to get a lot of the carries. They're down to their third back, so there's a big drop-off there. But one thing that they'll see very similar to what they had last week was the screens. That's something that Detroit likes to throw in there, especially if their backup is playing at quarterback. So you're going to see a lot of screen passes. They're going to have to get to the football, make the tackle, and get off the field. That's something that obviously they didn't do against the Vikings last week.
That's your Xerox Blueprint for the week. We will see you at 11 a.m. Central for Cowboys pregame live. Nick will be joining us from the sidelines with Stephen Jones, as always, and much more coming at you. Thanks for tuning in.